In fact, this notion that there are three receptors that are absorbing light results in what's referred to as the tristimulus color theory. The idea is that it's three inputs. And here it says the spectral response of each of the three types of cones. Unlike the previous one where we're showing you the relative sensitivity of each of them, what this graph is showing you, just as it says, this is the percentage of light absorbed by each cone, actually by each cone type. The reason that even though blue is so much more sensitive down here, because there are so few blue cones, the amount of light down here absorbed by the blue cones compared to the amount absorbed by red cones and green cones is approximately equal because there's so many more green cones and red cones than there are blue cones. So the question then is can we, how it says can, but how would we use the outputs of these three types of receptors in order to see color, in particular like spectral color? And what I mean by spectral color is you're all familiar with this red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, violet. You probably learned that somewhere along the way, is the colors in the rainbow. Huh. Well, what it really is these are different wavelengths of light. And those are the colors that you see when those wavelengths are put out, okay? And we'll see a little bit more about what we mean by that, all right?